This place feels old. I mean old, old.
Even the air feels strange, doesn't it? Humanity was never meant to be here. We're not wanted.
This place is as big as a city. These guys ran out of fuel. Welcome to my tomb.
Who the fuck are you?
His legacy.
How many synths has this guy made of himself?
Where's Cassandra?
Oh, you're looking for the voice. I'm afraid you'll have to go deeper into our sanctuary.
Shouldn't we just shoot this guy?
Go ahead. Shoot me. You humans and your obsession with entropy.
Okay, then. Enjoy the entropy.
We have visitors today.
Give me a fucking break.
It's so lovely to have you here. Look how well she worked. One cannot cease to be amazed by the Ascendant. To think these corporate fools believe they can harness their power. How amusing. I wish I could have been there. When they first tried, man meeting the ultimate organism. Your innocence, all so pure, facing the cold perfection of the void. If only they had known that day about Samson.
One thing's for sure, that guy loved to hear himself talk.
Gigantic.
This whole planet's a freak show.
So, this used to live in that city?
Probably. See its chest? This was a host for one of those creatures. How long has this thing been here?
This ain't the time to be playing archaeologist. Come on, there's a passage over here.
Thank you.
There you are. I suppose you've met the owners of these premises. There's so much we could learn from them just by walking those galleries.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks for the tip. Guess we found the big-ass version of these damn eggs.
Doesn't matter how big you are, this creature will adapt. It always does.
This way! Don't be afraid. You don't exactly match what they were made for.
Do we really have to do this?
Seems like a terrible idea.
I'm afraid we have no choice.
Come on. What could possibly happen to you? Hurry up! The eggs! They're opening. Relax, you're fine. I'm only kidding. See? You've made it. Cassandra.
How's that for a prank, huh?
Enough of these damn synths. Permission to engage!
There are dozens of them. Save your ammo and focus on finding Cassandra, Sergeant.
You that have come this far, take her. But you have to promise. Promise you will take care of her. She embodies years of research. Decades. She's the pinnacle of our Maker's work. He who has sacrificed so much. If only he could stand with us. Today, to witness Cassandra's first steps, to finally reach the culmination of human evolution. She is the only voice the Hive answers to, the bridge between your two species, the door to xenosynthesis.
Cassandra, can you hear me?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of your father's.
Dad! He's here.
Bad feeling about this. Need to hurry.
Holy shit!
Catch your breath! Oh no. Stay behind me!
More are coming! almost there! More are coming! Me, Cassandra. Hansa, let's get the hell out of here before these nukes detonate. We did it.